I don't know which of these two I can't stand less.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, the Blade Runners.
I love this. Two people who exemplify that you can try hard, never cut corners, and earn big things here in WWE.
Well, they say birds of a feather flock together. I just hope poultry's on the menu for their opponents tonight.
Good line, Corey.
I'm the best.
Saxon, when's the last time you took flowers to the gravesite of those detestable inflatable friends?
I beg your pardon.
And from San Jose, California, Bayley!
You know, there was a time where Bayley was actually one of my favorites. Now she's arrogant. She even ignores me in the hallway.
Oh, Saxton, don't you dare question Bayley's confidence. Ding dong, hello, she's earned that confidence. I witnessed her first several days at FCW. This is not only a different competitor, but a completely different woman. She is the epitome of ambition, a true role model.
Grown tired of being an underdog. She's tired of being overlooked.
Has toppled every foe that stood in her way.
The Prince has arrived.
A decorated champion who has truly reinvented himself.
And from Bray, County Wicklow, Ireland, weighing in at 190 pounds, Finn Balor!
The first ever Universal Champion, a multiple-time Intercontinental Champion, NXT titles, what can't the Prince do?
Oh, it seems like year after year, Finn Balor just reaches greater heights in his career. You know, I don't know if it's just me, or does Finn Balor just keep getting cooler every year?
Saxon, when it comes to being cool, you are one man I will never ask. You can see the intense focus and drive in the eyes of Finn Balor.
When it comes to Finn Balor, it's always about competing at the highest of levels.
Thank you.
There's a lot on the line in this semifinals match. These superstars are determined to reach that ultimate final round.
This final match is so close, these competitors can taste it.
That's some serious motivation for them to give this fight their all. It should be a fun one to watch.
Got their opponent up.
Snake eyes!
Oh, my goodness.
Right on the arm.
Ooh, well measured.
She's beginning to flag a little.
And Bayley connected nicely there. An all-out attack from Bayley.
You can't expect any sympathy from Bayley here.
Heartbreaker! And now the tag resets the action as the men get set to do battle.
What a shot!
And Balor's attack gets cut off.
Talk about devastation.
And now he's looking to lock in this submission. Arms trapped. Here we go. And a couple devices in.
Kneeing his way out.
And he's free.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a ragdoll here.
Face first.
He could pin his opponent right here. He forces a ring before the count of two.
He is going to take this match as long and as far as he needs to.
Well, Nelson.
Dragon suplex.
Balor retaliates.
Kick right to the back of the leg.
What grace! Float over!
Float over! Nice! DDT! Ooh.
He tags out, which means it's now time for the women to compete.
Shinoku driver!
Is it enough? And the referee stops the count before two.
Yeah, she probably knew that cover wouldn't do it.
Looks like she has other plans here.
I think she was just looking to soften her up a little there.
Nice takedown.
Oh, a jumping arm breaker.
These guys have been looking to beat each other up for a while, and now it's their chance.
Fancy with that boot.
Things not looking great for Finn Balor.
That was vicious.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Cover. Is it enough?
Of a second.
Finn able to get out of the way.
Oh, a slam. Uh-oh. Oh, this is going to be nasty. This is going to be bad. Watch the impact. Clap.
Balor's in deep peril here.
Cover.
One, two, three.
And the victory.
Always interesting to see what kind of matchups we get in tournament action, as that match demonstrated.
the Blade Runners.
A good time was had by all. Matches like this are why the WWE Universe loves mixed tag matches.
Yeah, as odd of a couple as they have seemed to be coming into this match, they simply gelled in a way that it seemed their competition simply could not. Kind of like us.
The WWE Universe is not fond of these two.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, Rhea Ripley and Dominic Mysterio.
Oh boy, I thought these two were already insufferable. Now we gotta see them together on my screen.
Prepare to see a lot more of them, Saxton, because these two are the future of mixed tag wrestling.
Here comes the queen, the franchise, and the self-proclaimed opportunity.
And from the Queen City, the SmackDown Women's Champion, Charlotte Flair.
You know, the WWE Universe, at least many in it, believe that she's been handed title opportunities in main events.
Well, many of those same doubters live in their parents' basements, Cole. I wouldn't necessarily value their opinion. This is Charlotte Flair. This is the queen. This is the opportunity.
So, Byron, from your parents' basement, what do you feel about Charlotte Flair?
First of all, I moved out last week, Michael. And second of all, I do think Charlotte's ego can be a bit out of control at times.
After everything Charlotte Flair has accomplished in her career, her ego is allowed to be as big as it possibly can be.
She's got an amazing robe.
Saxton, how have you not learned by now? You need to open the ropes for the queen.
Corey, haven't you heard? I'm no longer on robe duty.
I didn't get that memo.
You are looking at a one-of-a-kind superstar.
Former Intercontinental Champion, United States Champion, WWE Champion, plenty of hardware to back up his success.
And from Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 218 pounds, the Phenomenal AJ.
On the hunt for glory. One of the most exciting and enduring competitors.
AJ Styles constantly upping his game.
Yeah, a superstar who works incredibly hard to be the absolute best in the game.
Mixed tag team action underway. We are starting with Rhea Ripley and Dominic Mysterio. And standing in their way of victory, we see Charlotte and AJ Styles.
match.
I get so nervous around these types of matches. These women could seriously get hurt in a match like this.
Saxton, I wouldn't worry about it too much. These women of the WWE today are tough as nails.
I know I certainly wouldn't want to be in the ring with them.
Oh, and I wouldn't pay to see that match, Saxton.
Down in a sit-out spinebuster.
She can end it here. Charlotte's still in this.
A little closer to getting the pinfall there, but this is still anybody's fight.
She tags out, so now it's the men one-on-one. Driven down, head first.
Now trampling the opposition.
Moonsault!
Cover!
And he breaks the count quickly.
It'll take more than that to hold him down.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Stomp right on the knee.
Deep trouble here. Look out.
Slight shot right across the back of the neck.
Ouch.
Up the turnbuckles.
What's he gonna do?
Down from the top.
He misses the target. Short flight, but a rough landing.
Oh, man.
Oh, yeah. Let's just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence.
Oh, it's not going to be good. This is not going to be good. Down into the brain buster.
He's lost some of his win now. He gets the tag, and that means his opponent has to switch with his partner, too.
Backbreaker!
Can she keep her down? She's quick to get her shoulder up.
She just shocked everyone in the ring.
Ooh, kick right to the gut.
Rhea was just a step behind there.
Here it comes.
Ooh, neck breaker.
Systematic attack on that arm.
Saw that one coming.
Got a great display of strength with the suplex.
She is still very much in this.
And this might not have a pleasant ending. Snake up! Can he do it here? And there's the save.
Let's keep fighting.
Dominic was ready for that.
Absolutely imposing her will on Rhea Ripley there.
Will this be enough?
Letting her out of the pinning predicament. She might just be toying with her at this point.
Oh, putting focus on the arm here.
She's feeling the hurt here. Oh, what a chop!
Natural selection.
Bow to the crowd. It's over.
Two. And a kick out.
Wow. After a kick out like that, you have to be impressed by Rhea Ripley.
Charlotte now has to find something else to fall back on. Something that can give her the result she's looking for. Looking to end it here. This could be it. He got the shoulder up in time.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
Vicious right forearm.
Oh.
Women have been chomping at the bit, and now they're about to throw down.
Up across the shoulders.
Down in a sit-out spinebuster.
What a throw.
moment to let her know who the real superstar is here.
Bringing the focus to the temple, hoping to disorient. Impressive defense stops Ripley.
Oh, what a right hook.
He's on his heels a bit now.
Well, we're deep into this tournament match. This is where things get serious.
Ooh, well-planted knee.
Ouch.
Climbing the turnbuckle now. Oh, strong impact.
She's feeling it, and the WWE Universe is feeling it too.
Flair moved at the right time.
Pick the leg.
Oh, man, that'll tear your hamstring. Being carried around with ease.
Piercing the throat.
She's going for it. Quick count out after one.
She is still in this fight. Kick to the gut.
Ooh, brutal form.
She tagged out, but if you ask me, I think her opponent wanted a break too.
Dominic with the reversal.
There's some power behind that punch.
Nothing fancy about that. You can see it in these superstars' faces. They're in serious pain at the moment.
A lot of punishment has been dished out, but managed to give up quitting.
It could be over here!
This is it!
We got rope break.
Turnbuckle's the only thing keeping her upright.
High risk area up there.
Will there be a reward? Shot all the way to the outside. Styles gets out of the way.
Punch right in the head.
This guy flush.
Clothesline. Stomping down. Uh-oh, this is not going to look pretty. Submission being applied. I'm going to tap out here. But are you going to matter? He's still doing a lot of damage, though.
Apart her opponent's fingers, needs to find a way out of this hold. And she does.
Five. Countering the queen.
Off the barricade.
Seven. Count out imminent. She needs to get back in.
And here's another quick look at those superstars in action in that tag team battle.
A tough way to lose.
Not the win they wanted, but it's a win nonetheless.